press the bell icon on our YouTube app and never miss another video from Spotboy.
Guys, while the newlyweds are vacationing in Rome, a gorgeous gift found its way to their swanky new apartment. Stay tuned for Spotboy.com's exclusive story.
Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma are now man and wife. While the newlyweds are vacationing in Rome, congratulations and gifts are pouring in. And among those, a gorgeous bouquet of flowers found its way to their swanky new apartment complex. However, since the Kohlis are on a honeymoon in Rome, the flowers were received by the guard at their new house in Worli, Mumbai. Spotboy.com has it that this massive bunch of exotic fresh flowers was sent by none other than Deepika Padukone and her beau Ranveer Singh. The bouquet also came with a heartfelt message signed by both Deepika and Ranveer. Virat and Anushka will return to Mumbai right before their reception, scheduled for December 26th. The party will be attended by Anushka's close friends from the film industry and Virat's cricketer friends.